A Texas judge can decline to impose bail. However, it is not that simple of a process. The state must file a motion to deny bail, and the judge must review this motion and make a determination within 7 days of the receipt of the motion to deny bail.